हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू शिवज्योति एजुकेशन ग्रुप कोटा। दिस इज जिज्ञासा प्रजापति प्रेजेंटिंग हियर क्लास थर्ड कंप्यूटर साइंस वीडियो लेक्चर्स ऑफ चैप्टर 7 वर्किंग विद पेंट। स्टूडेंट्स, इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो ऑफ दिस चैप्टर वी हैव लर्न अबाउट द कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ पेंट विंडो एंड सम फीचर्स ऑफ द पेंट विंडो। नाउ इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू कवर अप रिमेनिंग टॉपिक्स ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। कॉपिंग एन इमेज, मूविंग एन इमेज and resizing an image. So students, you have to open your computer book at page number 73. Now we will start with our first topic, copying an image. So students, we copy the image if we want to reuse an image. So student, if you want to reuse any image in your computer, then you can copy that image using the copy method. Okay, the steps to copy the image are as follows. The first step is select the image which is to be copied by using any selection tool. Students, in the previous video we have seen two selection tools, which is rectangular selection and free form selection. Okay, so we have to use any selection tool to select our image. Next, in the step 2, click the copy button. Students, you can see this is your copy button which is available under the home tab in the paint window. Let's see. Students, here you can see this is your paint window and here we have copy button. So students, in the step 1 you have to select your image. Here I have select the image using the rectangular selection tool. Then we have to click on this copy button. Okay, now in the step 3, click the paste button. A duplicate copy of the copied image will appear at the top left corner of the window. Now in the step 4, take the cursor over the duplicate image and drag it to the new position. Let's see student, in this window here we have, this is paste button, we have to click on it. Then you can see your copied image will be appear on the top left corner of your canvas. Okay, now using the mouse you have to move your image in this paint window, and here you can see student, this is your original image and this is your copied image that I have dragged here, okay, at the new position in this window. Now students, we will see the next topic, which is moving an image. Students, sometimes we need to move our image in the paint window. That time we have to use the cut and paste method. Sometimes we need to change the placement of an image. This is done by moving the image method. So students, now we will see the steps. The steps to move the image are as follows. First step is select the image which is to be moved by using any selection tool. So students, we have already two selection tools. First is the rectangular selection and next one is the free form selection. Okay, so here in the step 2, click the cut button. So student, after selecting the image we have to click on the cut button. Let's see, this is your paint window and here first we have to select this image using the selection tool. Here I have select this image using the rectangular selection tool. Then we have to click on this cut button, okay, which is available under the home tab. Now the step 3, click the paste button. The image will appear at the top left corner. Now student, we have to click on the paste button, then your image will appear on the top left corner on your paint window. Now the step 4, take the cursor over the image and drag it to the new position. Students, here you can see in the step 3, this is your paste button, you have to click on it. When you click on it, then your image will be appear on your paint window. Okay, now we have already dragged this image at the new position. So this is your move image, okay, at the new position. So students, this is the way to move an image in the paint window. Now we will move to our next topic, which is resizing an image. Students, sometimes we want to resize our image. We can increase the size or we can decrease the size of our image. In the paint program, you can also increase or decrease the size of the images. To resize an image, select the image by using any selection tool and do any one of the following. Let's see what we have to do. First, drag a corner handle in or out to resize image diagonally. Students, here you can see this is your image and here I have select this image using the rectangular selection tool. Okay, and here on the top left corner we have this corner handle. So student, if you want to resize your image diagonally, then you have to use this corner handle. Okay, using the mouse you can resize your image. You have to put your mouse on this corner handle and now you can resize your image diagonally. Okay students, now the next method is drag side handle in or out to resize image in a direction. Students, here you can see this is your side handle. Okay, so to resize the image using the side handle, you have to put your cursor here. Now we have to move or resize our image using this side handle. Okay, so these are two ways to resize your image. First is the corner handle and other one is the side handle. Students, I hope you have understood these topics. Now we will see the practical of these topics one by one. To start the practical, first we will start the paint window in your computer. For that we have to click on the start button. Then we have to choose the paint program, click on it, then the paint window will be appear on your screen. Okay students, here first we will see the practical of how to copy an image using the paint window. For this we have to insert an image in our paint window. So here I will select this image and drag and drop this image into the canvas. Okay, so first student, we have to select this image to copy it. Okay, so using the selection tool we will select it. Using the rectangular selection tool we will select it. I have selected the image. Now I will click on the copy button. Okay, then my image has been copied. Now I will click on the paste button to paste this image at a new position in this paint window. And here you can see this student, this is the copied image of the original image. Okay, this is your original image and this is your copied image. Now we will see our next practical, which is how to move an image in this paint window. For this I have inserted an image in this paint window. This is your diamond image. Now we will select this image using the rectangular selection tool. Click on it. Now select the image. Now we have to click on the cut button. Then your image will be disappeared from your paint window. Here we have to click on the paste button. Then your image will be appear on your screen. Okay, so here you can move your image in this paint window anywhere at any location. Okay students, now we will see our next practical, which is how to resize an image in the paint window. For this I have inserted here another image. Okay, this is the cartoon character. Now to resize it we have to select this image. Okay, so here again I will select this image using the rectangular selection. I have selected here. Students, here you can see this is your corner handle. Okay, we use corner handle to resize our image diagonally. Okay, let's see. This is your corner handle and this is your side handle. Now we will see how to resize image using the corner handle. So by using the mouse, you have to place your mouse at the corner handle and you can easily resize your image in this paint window. Okay students, now we will see how to resize image using the side handle. This is your side handle. Place your mouse at the side handle and here you can resize your image using the side handle. You can increase the size of image or you can decrease the size of your image. Okay students, I hope you have understood all the topic that we have seen today and the practical of these topics. Students, now in the next video of this chapter we will discuss the book work and the copy work of this chapter. Thank you students, have a nice day.